Hey guys, I'm Catherine, and welcome to Discovery hashtag MINDBLOWN. Get ready to use STEM to create the most explosively awesome projects. STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and math, four of our favorite subjects. Today, we are building the Action Circuitry Electronic Experiment Kit. Try saying that 10 times fast. Action Circuitry Electronic Experiment Kit. Action Circuitry Electronic Experiment Kit. Whew. This kit includes six fun experiments, all centered around circuitry. A circuit provides the path for electronic currents to flow. Before we begin, check the safety guidelines, check your wire connections before inserting batteries, only connect wires of the same color, and read all instructions thoroughly before assembling. Also take a look at the glossary. This will give you a breakdown of terms you'll need in order to understand certain parts, as well as the science behind each experiment. Let's start with the basics. The basic circuit, that is. This will be the foundation you need for building more complex circuits. This is the battery holder. This is the on-off switch. These are your spring connectors. This is your light and sound. These are your two AA batteries. And finally, this is your breadboard. So first, what we want to do is place all our components on the breadboard. And as you know, this is going to be way more simple than the complex circuits that we're going to do later. With the LED siren, you want to thread it through the breadboard, so that way the wires are easier to manage. And after we're done, this light bulb should make a sound and light up. And then after you have all your components on the breadboard, place the wires into the spring connectors. Make sure that they touch the metal spring and not the plastic cap. Orange to orange, other orange to orange, and then blue to blue. And then lastly, insert your two AA batteries. Let's test our basic circuit with the siren. Are all the wires lined up? Blue to blue, orange to orange? Check. Are your batteries in and facing the right way? Check. Are the metal wires making contact with the metal spring? Check. Let's turn this thing on. Well, if nothing happens, make sure your wires are connected and all the boxes we went through are checked. It works! Now that we got the basics down, let's try the wire trap experiment. Connect the wire, siren, on-off switch, battery compartment, and spring connectors to the breadboard. Time to put those wiring skills to the test. Look at the wiring diagram and see where to put all these color wires. Grab your metal hook and try to maneuver it around the wire. Ooh, if you do touch the metal, the siren should go off. Now that we're basically circuitry wizards, let's make our little robot friend spin. First, attach your robot to the breadboard, along with the battery compartment, the on-off switch, and the spring connectors. Then, attach your wires, put in your batteries, and turn it on. Whoa, look at that guy whirl. Now it's time for some rapid fire facts. The first electric circuit was invented by an Italian physicist named Alessandro Volta in 1800. The name Volt was named in his honor. Electricity is produced by the flow of electrons. Electrons are among the smallest known particles and measure one quadrillionth of a meter. A quadrillion is one with 15 zeros after it. 15! There are so many cool experiments you can do from this one kit. Floating ball, rocket launch, wire trap siren, spinning robot, light tunnel, and balance balls. After you've built them all, you can connect them and create one giant circuit. I'm going to challenge my friends to a wire trap competition when they come over. I hope you guys are as charged up as I am after doing this. See you soon!